Welcome back to Lego Dimensions.
My scanner's picking up a new dimension. Oh no, wait. Just a smudge on the screen. Never mind. Keep an eye.
Pilfering phantasm? Ghosts.
Ghosts?
Surely you're not scared of a few specters?
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
The dead don't rise from their graves without good reason. We should find out what it is.
Agreed. They look like they're coming from over there. Come on.
Ghostbusters 555-2368. Call if there ain't ghosts in your house. Ghostbusters will bust them. Pull the grappling hook. Yay, minikit. Thank you, truck. Smash. Yay, studs. Smash of stuff with our batarang. And more studs pop out. Nothing special about the ghost arms in the floor, so let's go on with that mobile panel. And here's some more studs. I agree, Gandalf. I agree. Boom, ladder. Good news to all Star Wars fans. Star Wars Force Awakens has finally released yesterday at 7 o'clock p.m. It was just as good as the original movies. And I mean original movies, I mean episodes 1 through 6. And now I know all you are going to say, oh, the prequel trilogy is so horrible and suckish. Well, since I'm a Star Wars fan, I like all six movies in their own way, and I like the seven movies as well. And for all of you Star Wars fans who are scared that was made by Disney, well, good news, it's not musical. So you guys should go out to your local movie theater. Go see Star Wars Force Awakens as soon as you finish watching this video. Cause you won't be disappointed. Besides, Star Wars Force Awakens is a better movie than Alvin and the Chipmunk Road Trip, which are out of the movie theater right now. So, you won't be tired, family, have it. Think the tool for this job. Have a wonderful theater experience. Take them out to see Star Wars Force Awakens instead of Alvin and Chipmunk Road Trip. Cause seriously, Star Wars is a way better movie. Alvin and Chipmunks. And Alvin and Chipmunks are just a 90-minute musical with songs every 5 minutes. Okay, well, style builder contraption. Blue top, red right, green left. Okay, we need one more pad to activate it. So let's jump on the poles. And pull down the yellow pad. Think we're all set to solve this puzzle. Okay, blue top, red right, green left. Gandalf, you start off. You put blue on top, good. Now we just need red for right and green for left. While style, you're on yellow. Batman, you'll be on right. Right, we're red. Shade the left to green. There we go. Puzzle complete. Okay, let's continue on to the next section. Okay, we need the Batmobile. Boom! Right to the next section of road. Ooh, ghost arms. Let's get out of them, Batman. Good. Boom. Okay, the spinny sparkly thing is for like an Itaga minifigure, which we don't have right now. We don't have my control minifigure here. Okay. Drive to the next Batmobile panel and boost. Come on, Batmobile, don't get stuck on the window. There we go. Yeah, well, I want to know two ghost hunters slash busters, Danny Phantom and the Ghostbusters. For anyone who is wondering, Danny Phantom was an old cartoon on Nickelodeon by Butch Hartman and animated to the Fairly OddParents about a teenager getting ghost powers and hunting down ghosts to save the world. Okay, yellow, blue, and pink. Come on, Wallace style, don't just stand there and get smashed.
Remind me not to do that again.
Okay, we pull the lever. Now to pink, and we need Gandalf since he has magic. So let's switch to Gandalf. Teleport him to pink. Make him use his magic.
Now that's what I call a Phantom Zone.
Ray, this looks extraordinarily bad.
A foundation element. Good. Your cooperation is noted. Without the Ghostbusters, the pitiful residents of this planet won't stand a chance. New Krypton will rise from their ashes.
Krypton? This is the one time I'd be happy to see Superman.
Not so fast, Zod. We have to get that foundation element before they can escape.
Indeed. Although I suspect we may encounter some otherworldly resistance.
Yep. Boom studs.
Can't take the stairs up. Let's see if there's anything in the basement.
Okay. Purple circle. Time for wall style to shine.
Hmm.
evil robot cop.
When did you abandon reason for madness?
No, machine, don't go backwards. We need you to go forward. There we go. Into the basement. Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's use some magic.
Strange red tomb. It is ruptured. Perhaps it could be sealed.
Okay, yellow pad activated. Pink sparkles with a grappling hook. We need Batman for the grappling hook. Okay, we have elemental keystone and the grow and shrink keystone. Okay, put Batman on Earth, and we shoot bear power at the pad. Push it into the socket. Boom, red pad. Now I just need... Grow. Put the box back into its socket. Okay, you lit up. Now we have a box panel with the color puzzle. Now we need elemental. And we need... Think we're good. We have all the pads active, we just need to activate the keystone. Solve the puzzle. Okay, red top, blue right, yellow left. Okay, yellow on left. Boom. Blue right and blue on top, so we can switch blue on top to red to solve a puzzle. Boom. go upstairs. I see you, evil robot cop in the corner. We're going to smash you.
Be at peace, restless spectre.
Okay, locate Keystone. Now I locate the dimensional rift. Go over here. There we go. Pull it out. Double decker couch. Let's climb up the ladder and bounce on it to go up to the platform.
Performance for such insignificant forms of life. However, you find yourself between me and a glorious new Krypton. So I'm afraid that your particular species is about to become extinct.
An evil Superman. Great. What else could go wrong?
This ship has laser cannons.
Thanks.
Kneel before Zod.
Cool laser, General Zod. Won't stop us though. Yep, I agree, Wallet Style. Leak spots are bad. The leak spot is visible. Let's target it. There we go. Gandalf, that's interesting. Can't even target it. That's odd. Pressing info. Yeah, but I still can't target it. Which means we have to wait a bit longer. To attack while it charges. Or we're too close and it's not letting us target it for some reason. Yes, we are.
My ship, are you trying to provoke me?
Hmm.
You okay?
I'm all right.
You all right?
I'm all right. You all right?
Yeah. You okay?
Fine.
Rowan!
Let's avoid laser. Wow, his laser is powerful. Well, General Zod, Batman will be facing against a Kryptonian known as Superman in summer 2016. In every movie theater around the world, including the US,
nothing compared to a Kryptonian.
Movies known as Batman vs. Superman.
There must be a way to turn this destruction against Zod.
Okay, electrifiable water. Boom.
Ouch. Is that all you have?
Us heroes have other stuff to show you. Well, General Zod. Such as, we're buried. Every single supervillain in the universe. And heroes always win, no matter what. So basically, you have a 100% chance to fail. Yes, we do. Fire can harm anyone. Here's a prime plan for you.
Kryptonite. I'll take that.
One solitary foundation element won't help you much when Lord Vortec comes for you. You are as doomed as I.
We'll see.
Oh, good! I have had enough of spooks.
Well, they aren't all bad.
I have grave doubts.
Nice.
See you guys in the next video.